Here is another fun and innovative acrylic pour technique. Today I give to you my spiral wave using the spoon swipe technique. Guys, check this one out. You're gonna love it. Hello everyone, it's Camille. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. Today I will be doing a swipe and I'm using 4 shades of blue and I'm using also a hint of dark gray. The colors I'm using will be listed in the description box below. You guys can check that out. As you can see, there is a base coat also on the canvas. And today I'm working on a 15 by 30 inch gallery wrap canvas. And I'm really doing an experiment here, guys. I know I'm working on a big canvas, but it's really an experiment. And like I normally say, you know what, if it works out, then I get to share my experience with you. I don't really do a lot of swipe techniques, but today I just thought, you know what, let me just try one. And I'm gonna be swiping with just a piece of paper, packaging paper that comes with my canvas, all right? And then I had this idea of doing a spiral wave, all right? So I do hope you guys really enjoy today's video. And just bear in mind that it's just my first time really doing this technique using with a spoon. You know, you guys know that I'm into my spoon and all of that. So I really love it and I do hope you guys love it. I'm so happy that you guys get to tune in, get to grow with my channel, be a part of my art family. I'm really happy. So I want to say thank you to all my returning subscribers. Thank you to my new viewers. And guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. I really do have great contents to share. And of course, guys, give me a thumbs up. Share my videos with your friends and family. And it's very important that you guys hit that notification bell so that whenever I post a new video, you will be notified. So here I am getting ready to swipe. My intention really was to, you know, just do everything in one swipe. But as you can see, guys, you know, it didn't work out as planned. So, you know, just to let you know that don't worry if when you swipe, you have to go back over that swipe. It's okay. All right. Just remember that, you know what, it's art and just make it your own. Just have fun with it. Another thing I want to point out too, if you're swiping with a piece of paper, you know, is either you flip it on the other side once you've done that first swipe so that you don't, you know, bring the paint back on the paper, back onto the canvas. You know what I'm saying, guys? So just either you turn the paper around and then use the other clean side, or you wipe it or you fold it, whichever is easier for you to manage. So here I am just torching for air bubbles. It's very important if you can get a chance to torch. Torching is always very good to pop that excess air bubbles, guys. So it's very important to torch. And when I got to the tilting part, because you know there's excess paint on the canvas and you really want to get that extra paint off. You know, some people spin, but you know, this wouldn't have held on my spinner. So I really wanted to tilt that excess paint off. And then of course you guys will see my mishap, my canvas fell out of my hand. Oh my gosh. Yes, right about now. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So I lost all that deep turquoise that I custom made. And I was kind of like, you know, wow, I really love that deep turquoise. And yeah, I went and added a little extra, and then I had to swipe again. So you guys will get to see all of that. But you know what, guys, like I said, it's art and it's fun, and you know what, you know, stuff happens. So don't worry about it, just go for it, have fun, and just let you know that, you know, it happens. All right, so I just off camera, I did add just a little some more dark turquoise and some gray, and then I'm going back now to swipe. So for swiping that spiral wave, I'm using a big spoon, a serving spoon from my kitchen. Yes, I took it out of my kitchen. So here I am just getting ready to do that swipe, and it's a spiral, okay guys? And yes. All right, so just enjoy. I did this swipe at least 3 times, you know, just to get the shape of the wave, you know, as dense as I could. So I just do hope you guys really enjoy it. I use the back of the spoon. As you can see, I use the back of the spoon, not the side, like when I'm doing my dahlias. I just use the back, as you can see, and then I wipe it each time. All right, guys, very important to swipe with a clean spoon at all time. This being my first time doing this, I didn't want to keep tweaking and playing with it. You know, I was happy with it because I love the colors. I just love how that turquoise, you know, just blended. I love the colors, how they're blended well together, you know. So check out the close-up, guys. What do you think about this one? I love it. I really do love it. Yeah, the colors are amazing. I love the waves in the ocean. It just comes together really well, and that's all I have to say. It's beautiful. Let me know what you guys have to say about this one in the comment section below. here is the dried result. It dried well. I love it, guys. I honestly love this one. For my first attempt, wow. You know, so I'm gonna go do another one. And of course, guys, I really want you to come back to my channel and check that out as well. So let me know what you have to say about this one in the comment section below. Like and share my videos with your friends and family. And of course, check out my playlist. And I will see you guys for my next video on Camille Amoy Art. Bye.